Welcome to Capital News Service for Tuesday, December 1st, 1992, with your host, Janet King, and...
I'm Paul Honeyford.
And I'm Eric Foster.
Howdy, partners!
Welcome to the fifth episode of Capital News Service.
Yeehaw! Yippee-yay! On Wednesday, November 18th, four different performing groups came to rip it up at the annual Decca Air Band. This spectacular event, hosted by Decca seniors Brandon Wong and Jennifer Davison, was kicked off by the senior girls busting a move. Then the defending champions, Guys That Grind, amazed the crowd with their dazzling master mix. We were then flashed back to the 70s as Cody Willoughby and Shannon Woodland brought the crowd to their feet with Stayin' Alive, Stayin' Alive. For the grand finale, straight off the In Love and Color tour, were the Fly Girls that helped cool the fiery crowd down. Decca reports that it was a great success and thanks all who came and participated. This has been a very fun and educational try for us here at CNS, and now we'd just like to flash back at some of our favorite commercial highlights.
No!
Oh, Adam!
No!
Yeah!
Yeah, so you learn about laws.
Fine. I give up. I'll go with you. Are you happy now?
Happy as a hog in a mud bath. Glad to see you come around, Counselor. And guys, ask those girls to homecoming before it's too late.
Hey, we don't like pencil necks. Get out of here, geek!
So, you want Paw D?
Paw D is that way. Go!
Go!
Run faster!
She's gonna melt all the pop in that machine, that's right. Say, smells like something's cooking. It's home cooking. Must be you, cause you look so hot just sitting there. That's right. The name's JD, but you can call me Jimmy Dean if you catch my meaning. That's right. So how's about doing something with the JD tonight?
I don't think so.
I understand. I'm just too good for you, the JD.
Have you noticed some of the interesting signs popping up around school? Well, if not, pay attention. The annual Camp Food Drive has officially begun. Capitals are defending champs over Ole, and with your help, we could crush them once again. So bring in your canned food and help your class win, your school win, and yourself win. The less fortunate in our community needs your help. As you know, Sadie's is right around the corner, so we sent our Canada Cougar crew out to ask the students who their dream Sadie's date would be.
Who is your dream Sadie's date and why?
Your mama.
Okay.
Scott, who's your dream Sadie's date and how and why?
I think it's Madonna because she makes me feel warm.
All right, thanks.
I don't have one. I've been shafted too many times.
Oh. Greg, what's your dream Sadie's date and why?
Oh, must be Cindy Crawford because she want to get with this. My phone number is 786-5648, girl.
Amber Lee, because then I'd have someone to look up to.
Spencer, what is your dream Sadie's date and why?
My dream Sadie's date would be the lights would be low, the fire going. It would be me, my Sega, and John Madden's football all night long.
And now it's time for everybody's favorite segment, the Student Government Report.
This is Jeff with the Student Government Report. Next 3 weeks, there will be an activity period on every Wednesday. And there's a winter concert on the 17th in the cafeteria at 7:30. Be there. Sadie's is on December 12th. girls, ask those guys. There's a winter carnival on the 5th, sponsored by the Cougar Club. Ethnic Awareness is having a dance on the 4th. Honor Society meets on the 18th. Also on the 18th, there's a winter assembly. And in case you missed it, fall trimester's over! It's been Jethro and Colin for the Student Government Report!
Capitol has a new superhero, and his name is Quick Guy.
John, will you go to Sadie's with me?
I'd love to.
Use the restroom.
That's fine, baby.
Zero, get with the hero.
No, please, I'm innocent.
You're out of here, loser.
Yay!
Oh, John, no.
Let's go, Sadie State. You're coming with me.
No.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with. This is a job for Quick Guy. I'm coming!
Come on, let's go! Hurry up!
Quick Guy, save me!
Beat it up!
Let go of me!
Come on, let's go! Hurry up! I'll save you! This will teach you to mess around. Get in there! And I want you to stay in there! And now for you, Quick Guy! Here's my sword! Eat it!
Nice try, now on you! Now you have no sword.
Guess again, Quick Guy!
Get back here, Quick Guy!
Get away from me.
That hurts.
Come on, get up. I want you.
Take this. Now.
Come on.
Hey, there you go.
Where did he go? Oh, well, he'll never find me up here. Here I come. Take this, bad guy. Come on, get up. You want it in the face? Okay. Yeah, in the shins. Yeah, there we go.
That hurts.
All right, stomach. The final blow. Time to clean your act off the streets. Now I'm going to put you with the rest of the garbage. There you go. Gotta get out of these clothes. I feel like a geek.
Ah, that feels better. I wonder if she'll ever find out who the real quick guy is. Tara! Tara!
Tara, my love cushion, how are you? I'm sorry.
Oh, John, you missed it. Quick guy just saved me.
Oh, I'm sorry I wasn't here. Are you okay? Oh, I love you.
John, now that we're together, we can go to Sadie's.
Oh, that's gonna be great.
I love you.
Yeah.
Students, don't forget, Sadie's December 12th.
And now, for his final appearance, here's Eric Foster with sports. Eric?
Thanks, Paul. Now that fall sports are over, winter sports have just begun. Let's get on the road and see how they're doing.
I'm here with Brian Rhodes and Mark Westfall representing the men's swim team. And, Brian, how's the season look this year?
Well, we lost a bunch of people last year, but we're coming back strong. We've got a lot of young guys coming up, and the seniors have all been working out really hard, so we should be able to win it districts again for 3 years in a row. It's kind of our team goal.
When's your first meet?
It's the BHL Relays, which is December 3rd.
And now to diving. Along with boys swimming is boys diving, and with me here is Dave Fairley, a returning state participant. I have a few questions for you, Dave. How's the season look?
Well, it's looking pretty good. We have a lot of talent developing. I don't know, we'll just have to see how it goes. Looking good, though.
Dave, you went to state last year. How'd you do?
Last year I placed 16th.
How's the outlook for this year?
Hopefully I'll break top 10.
All right, thanks, Dave. Hi, I'm here with varsity wrestler Lucas Keelis. Lucas, how's the season look this year?
Well, we got a lot of young guys, and it's going to be tough, but they're tough guys, and they're going to be working hard, and we're going to be kicking some butt this year.
Any people you think will qualify for state?
I'd say Ken Burgess, Chris Ash right now, and I don't know, so far, that's all I can say so far from past experience. Our next meet will be at Tumwater December 3rd, and I want to see you there. Ooh! Yeah!
And now I'll meet Eric with gymnastics. Eric? Thanks, Eric. I'm here with Katie Johansson, the gymnastics captain. Katie, how does the team look this season?
The team looks really good this season. We have a lot of people that are returning that are really strong and a lot of new people that are going to add a lot to the team this year. I think we're going to go really far.
Do you expect many state performances this year?
Yes, I sure do. Probably half the team, well, maybe not half the team, but a lot more people than have been at state in the past will be at state this year.
Thank you, Katie. And now it's girls basketball. Bitsy, how do you feel about girls' basketball team this season?
Well, as you know, I haven't been practicing the last couple days, so I've been able to watch the team play, and I'm really impressed with what I see. A lot more talent on the team this year than there was last year, a lot more team playing, not so much individual playing. So I'm excited.
Stephanie, when's your first game?
Our first home game is on Friday, and be sure you come because we'll have our new team underwear on.
Who are you playing?
North Thurston.
Be sure to go. It should be a good game. The boys' basketball team looks real strong this year, so come out and support them against Whitewater tonight. I'm here with Mark Schreck. Mark, how's the season look this year?
It looks good. We got a lot of returners. We're going to be a strong team this year in the BHL.
Any standouts this year?
All the starters and probably about three people off the bench are going to be strong.
Thanks, Mark. So, John, are there going to be dunks this season?
Yeah.
Gabe, are there going to be three-pointers this season?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on. Okay.
How about alley-oops?
Yes.
Thanks for a great try. Got the job.
Get me out of here.
Now I'm going to take that over. Do I say goodbye to what we had? The good times that made us laugh.
What kind of music is that? Get that out of there. That's much better. Thank you.
sound but the sound of speed. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat, yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust, yeah. Hey.